Oh, folks, how's it going out in the woods this weekend with some usual mates of mine? And just basically having a look around now, looking at a spot just to set up a tarp. Well, not a tarp, poncho. handles up. of folks, how you doing? Quite windy. Nice kip last night though, got a bit. Some of you might raise an eyebrow, but this mushroom coffee ain't too bad really. It's not like, it's not going to send you like you're tripping your balls out on mushrooms or anything like that. It really is just a nice subtle coffee. It's probably the only one I can drink without milking it and anything sweet, which is quite surprising really, but it's actually quite nice. Yeah, it's alright. There's hardly any caffeine in it, which I suppose, you know, if you get the jitters from caffeine, you know, like me, I drink decaffeinated tea. So I just drink coffee that's decaffeinated as well. Keep that breath smelling nice.
One run,
was it?
John, you got a wheelbarrow or something?
Huh?
You got a wheelbarrow?
Nah,
just a John.
Up in the summer, you know.
They're 3.6 metres long, they are.
Yeah, there you go, yeah. A lot of them come fast, like, you know.
I need to put a bigger bag, you know, I've got a kid.
There you go, that's it. Probably not pretty good. Nice level ground, you know.
Yeah. This arm is doing a slope back, but
the old road study ain't got me falling out, mate.
Yeah.
Now, what was that percentage I worked out for body weight to... What was it, do you remember?
No.
So much about 22 I can carry in there.
I can carry... What's that? I can carry... I think I can carry... To my body weight, I can carry about 21 kilograms.
Yeah, I've been to Oakhampton. Yeah, I've spent time at Oakhampton.
A lot of the fellas I watch who camp down there, and if you watch me, you see what I go down there. So,
so yeah, I've been down there before, but I'm not an expert here at all.
It's good going now, though, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Well, that's an Instagram, isn't it? Get the food app on your phone. Get the fish.
Are you chucking the meat straight on?
Yeah.
No clean that.
split, nearly went right through there, look. I think I can rescue the stop with a stop cut. Oh, I better just rescue that. Obviously, I put my stop cuts in sensible enough, and look what happened as soon as I put the knife through it. It split me right out, so I have to go for the next one. I've got another one there to use anyway. Just tidy that up. Let's go with plan B. See how we get on there. this Sam's in a bit of shape now. What I'll do now is I want to obviously thin it down to give it more shape. Okay, so there it is for now. Can't do much else with it. I actually wanted to turn it into a kind of a canoe spoon. It's come out more like a paddle, I think. But I've got no abrasive sheets with me, Abranet or anything like that. So what I'll do is I'll leave it now, and then I'll finish it off when I get home. Okay, made out of a bit of birch so far. That is scrummy. Bacon popcorn. Oh, mate. Thank you. rye mash again. And I've got some gravy as well this time.
Lovely jubbly.
Morning folks, how you doing? Second night, the camper, camp out. Haven't been doing a lot of talking really, just doing sort of cooking and the usual stuff. Kind of sometimes think the action speaks louder than words. Yeah, just getting a brew on at the moment, as you do, first thing in the morning. It's quite windy. Well, it's quite windy, it's just, you know, it's not as bad as it has been here, but, you know. And for you observant types, the fire barrier we took down, because what happened in the end was obviously the wind was changing direction, and it was literally, it was swirling round into the poncho, and then it was flicking over the top, so it was, you know, it was quite it was getting quite smoky, so I've taken it down to allow for the smoke to sort of free flow straight over that. So for you observant ones, don't think that, you know, oh look at the state of that firewall, it was actually a bit better than that on the first night, but it didn't work too well last night with the wind direction change. Finish the video here folks. I'm running out of memory space on my SD card, so this will probably be quite a long video I reckon. Yeah, had a good weekend. I was out with Chris and John and Barney. Haven't really put them in a video much, but done a podcast last night, Tales from the Teepee. If you haven't sort of listened to it yet, go over and check it out. Last night's one was quite a laugh. We'd had a couple of sherbets and stuff like that, and it was just fun talking about food and bivy bags and stuff like that, and you know, it was just a bit of fun anyway. So I hope you enjoyed that video, or this video. I hope you enjoy the podcast. It'll be in the description. Please check all the information in the description. And that's it really. So I'm just gonna just boiling up some more water for a brew. Gonna have a spot of breakfast, and then I'll be packing up and for the trip home. So there's Catty signing out. I'll see you on the flip side. Take care folks, stay safe.